Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about if getting the device has either stopped responding or has been disconnected error. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. It's simple, but be sure the device is connected. A reconnect may fix the issue. Be sure to do one task at a time. For example, do not try to delete a file when the transfer window is running. Sometimes the problem can be with the USB port or cable. Try plugging in into a different port or using another USB cable and see if that fixes the problem. Try using the Windows Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter. Open a run box, type in msdt.exe hyphen id device diagnostic and click OK. Click to run the troubleshooter and follow any on-screen prompts. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content. Thanks for watching and have a great day.